our home will live again.
We will find a way to save Cybertron, but I cannot allow you to destroy Earth.
We should have been allies, you know. Imagine what we could have accomplished. But you never had the manifolds to do what needed to be done.
I have the manifolds to stand up for those who cannot stand for themselves. Give me the Ferrotaxis. We will use it to bring our culture and our history back to Cybertron, where it belongs. You have made a great discovery. Let us use it wisely.
I thought you were made of sterner stuff, Optimus. If you want it, you'll have to take me down to get it. Texas. No one can!
No!
Take victory away from me!
Why must you always interfere?
You would place Cybertron at the center of the universe.
Victory! Cybertron is the center of my universe. How is it not the heart of yours?
Cybertron is about all life. Destruction. Keep Cybertron on life support. There must be another way.
This isn't life. See those shadows of you. This is where life comes from. Your defending byproduct is this. I will restore Cybertron and retake the galaxy.
That ambition will be your end. Keep trying.
Behold, Optimus. A new Cybertron is being born.
No. You are only destroying the Earth.